Analysis of ergonomic aspects in surgery field. Ailments associated with the practice of surgery among surgeons and auxiliary personnel are frequently known. These pathologies associated with their work cause them to carry out their activity with pain, many of them diagnosed, or end up often off work due to its frequency or lack of treatment. The aim of this study is to know firsthand the opinions of experienced surgeons from different disciplines in relation to these ailments, and what repercussions and pathologies are associated with it, as well as the relationship with elements found inside the operating room from an ergonomic point of view. As a result, the paper intends to collect and explore new ideas and techniques that can favor or increase the performance of their work. There are many strategies to perform an ergonomic analysis, but all of them can be complemented with a study such as the one in which we find ourselves. Questionnaires that allow first-hand knowledge of the affected professionals. In order to obtain information, 304 hospitals in Spain have been contacted via email, chosen for the minimum number of beds and for having a specialty that requires surgery among their competencies, reaching 13 autonomous communities and 25 different provinces. There is evidence that the information has been delivered to 196 hospitals, from which responses or confirmations of delivery have been obtained for its broadcast. 131 responses were obtained from 17 different specialties, with a gender distribution of almost 50% in both cases. From the obtained sample, it can be said that a very high percentage is over 35 years old, so it is reasonable to predict that they are experienced surgeons. In this preliminary question, it has also been found that more than 83% spend more than 4 hours a week performing one or more surgeries. The results obtained do nothing more than confirm the data collected extensively in similar studies, being neck, back, and shoulders the most punished areas. Almost 100% of those who have been surveyed consider that the posture can be uncomfortable or even painful. Forced postures, loose balance, fatigue, and discomfort are really common among them. A striking fact is the little treatment that is given to these ailments. Only 8% of the sample attend treatments on a regular basis. Regarding the elements found in operating rooms, there are a large number of complaints related to the lack of regulations in the operating tables, both in positions and in height. The instruments pose a problem in their subjection, mainly related with the fingers, being the grips the area that must be improved to avoid injuries. The data for foot activation pedals, operating chairs, and display devices are quite varied, and the percentages obtained do not allow clear data of clear interest to be drawn. It is interesting to note that visual fatigue sometimes happens due to the monitors, mainly in robotic surgery and laparoscopic surgery. 90% support the statement that this can affect the performance of the surgeon. To sum up, the document collects the main numbers related to the surgeon's ailments in their workplace. As has been seen previously in the bibliography, neck, back, and shoulders have a high degree or a very high degree of pain. Relevant figure obtained has been that 48% of the sample need treatment occasionally, a figure that is difficult to compare in other documents of this type. Conclusion, almost 100% request improvement for the operating room, just as they think that good practice in the operating room can improve their own performance. Shocking data which makes clear the necessity to keep developing this topic from an ergonomic point of view. Thanks for watching and have a nice team 2022.